right back where it came from. He was ready for the fastball, and there's the first hit of the year for the Atlanta offense.
Brandon's had some luck against him too. He's now 4-for-11 against Syndergaard. Fastball again. Target missed a little bit by Syndergaard too. Supposed to be a fastball away, had the middle of the plate.